Well, this is my latest and greatest rendition of my 17P Tandem dump cart. I originally had a couple of solid axles underneath of it and with just a pivoting tongue, and it rode very rough over different terrain. On grass it wasn't so bad, but I take it out in the side field and it bounces around a lot, so I decided to go and make it into a walking beam suspension. So basically cut out the old stuff and tried to reuse most of the stuff I had. So this is the axle. Seems to be working out pretty good. I used it earlier today with chipping up some wood and stuff like that and hauled it off. And that, yeah, it rode pretty good. So I'll have that video up a little bit later. So let's go and raise it up and we'll see. You can get a better look up from underneath. I just had the tractor idle, so it takes a little bit of walk time to cycle the cylinder. So the front part of the tongue has been reused from the old one. I had to cut the extensions off that went to the axle where it had the pivot point off there. That's why it's such a brunt end there. But inside you can hopefully see. Design is like, and so far it's worked pretty good. Give her a little bit more of a test. I'm gonna fill it up with some dirt and that, a little more weight on it. So yeah, doing so. I also beefed up the side pieces here to handle these guys, to handle the extra weight of the axle. Hopefully it'll be the last time I have to go and work on this thing. Hopefully I got all the bugs worked out of it by now. Comes.